5505 with round trip service. Before we board, we have just 8 reminders. If you're wearing any loose fitting shoes, such as flip flops, sandals, or those fashionable Crocs, please remove them immediately once you take your seat inside of the theater and leave them on the floor in front of you. If you have any carry on items that are too large, too fragile to fit under the seat compartment, please leave them on the floor as well, and a flight attendant will stow them for you. Please refrain from any flash photography, video recording, or cell phone use as a courtesy to the guests around you. If you are traveling with children under the age of 7, a parent or guardian 14 years of age or older must occupy the seat next to them. And now, please turn your attention to the screen in front of you for some important safety information from our chief flight attendant factory. Thank you and enjoy your flight.
Hello, welcome to Soarin, California. My name is Patrick, and I'll be your chief flight attendant today. We'll begin boarding in a few minutes, but first I'd like to acquaint you with some important safety information. When the doors to your flight open, please take a seat and store all carry-on items in the underseat compartment. This includes cameras, purses, hats, and of course, these little beauties. Next, fasten your seatbelts, inserting them into the buckle on your right. If smaller aviators don't measure up to the height indicator on the seat, just put the belt through the loop in the center strap before buckling. That's worth it, pal. Soon you will be airborne. So if you or your little aviators have a fear of flying or of heights, you might want to wait for your party at the arrival gate. Okay, let's review. That is seatbelt, carry-on item, safety strap, fear of heights, keep your hands and arms inside at all times, anything else. Yeah, have a nice flight.
All right, aviators, we're going to load 3, followed by 2, followed by run. Come on, sort this way.
Yeah. Soarin' to tower. We are ready for takeoff.
Go for it. Man, I felt like you.
Oh, my purse.
I got him. Oh,
he's never getting out of my hand.
Sometimes it's just like...